Tomorrow's the day that the youth goes to tip.
All right, Matt, here you go.
Get up to the base, Andy. All right, Andy, get up to the base.
Have fun.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Yo, who's back?
This one is
huge. Huge.
Who's he hot on it?
All right, boys, I see you loaded. Toupee. Toupee.
William Shatner.
Hey, where's the
Why, swooping me. Yup, yup.
Anyway.
Hey, boy.
Hey, bring the camera over here.
Yeah, say something in Japanese. Yeah, you just look like one. You should be in the movies. A chop suey movie.
I'm gonna cut the front of that thing off.
Yeah.
Headway!
No, look.
Get out of here, boy. Go get busy. Do something.
Run the mule that's gonna pull it.
Make yourself useful.
I'm like a jackass.
Oh, that was funny. Andy,
it's not funny to anybody else
because
everybody else saw it.
Okay, that's good.
Are you playing in the grass again? You want some toys?
You don't mind. I didn't laugh.
So
don't turn the camera at me.
I can't hear it.
Get out of here.
Heavy.
Oh, you big wimp.
You wuss. Okay. Come on, come here and push from the back.
See, I told you it's heavy.
You're like supposed to turn it the other way.
Who's sitting on it?
Here you go.
Are you ready?
Come out when they see him.
Let's see your shirt.
91.
Are you a Park Panther?
Huh?
Huh?
Park Panther.
Park Panther, that's my school's mascot.
Oh, really? Panther.
Park. Happy birthday, Jennifer. Where is your candle?
I don't know. Mom has them.
I don't want any.
Well, how does it feel to be almost 16?
Almost.
Same. That's what everyone asked me. How does it feel to be 16?
Same as it did to be 15.
The only difference is that I can drive now. I can't
Where's
even.
Her candle?
I haven't got my restricted
she
yet.
Didn't have, oh, my
she didn't have a
you're
candle?
17 and you already got your
restricted. November, I'll be 17.
Dang.
Do you have one?
You're close.
Yeah.
5 months or
so. Well, I can't believe you didn't put a candle on her cake.
Well, she knew the group that was coming over. She knew fire, you know.
It's your once birthday.
One.
Six would be better, you know.
Yeah, I've got a one and a five.
Do you have a sticker?
What about one of them big candles? Just grab one of them big candles. You know, grab those emergency candles and just stick one in the middle.
You blotted for a while, but.
It'd be cool.
I can just imagine him trying to blow that out. Like in the hair dryer.
The water spray.
The what do you call it? Fire extinguisher.
Use it when I'm
right.
91 again.
What are you doing with our candles?
Huh?
You said you had those same candles.
Yeah, well, I have a 1 and a 6 at home.
They're
Why
not the
you
same
bring
candles.
It over? You knew she wasn't going to have the
candles.
Candles.
I have another kind. They're cool. They're like really tiny and thin. And you can stick them all around different colors, you know. And then my mom was going to get trick candles for
we
me.
We should like just stick matches on
there. That'd be cool.
Oh,
no.
Happy
Your
birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. That means they want an encore. No, it means they're going to burn the place down.
There's no fruit or dirty objects. Rotten fruit or dangerous objects around, so.
Okay. What does that have to do with anything?
Our singing.
Oh!
I don't get it.
Oh, man, I need to go get it.
I wasn't paying attention. All I heard was, there's no rotten fruit or dirty objects, and I'm like...
Like
okay.
You were
going to
throw things or something?
No, not yet.
Well, you see, you get out your clarinet, you get the trombone, Jennifer out the sax, on my trumpet, we can...
Trombone's at home.
Play.
It's all tented up.
Should I just give Nick this last piece?
Doesn't matter to me.
I want part of Jennifer.
Or want a J.
Yeah, I'll take a J.
Will you eat that?
If it's served.
Oh, okay. Well, no, I didn't think I would serve it tonight.
You know,
we have chocolate ice cream or mint chocolate chip.
We have chocolate syrup to go on, too.
We do?
No sense
this is a surprise to me. Has it been here since last year, Jennifer?
No, we bought it last night. I forgot about it.
You guys can save the problem yourself. So.
I forgot. I honestly forgot.
She didn't want to give you anything for some.
I know.
Very nicely decorated. It's better than mine. Decorated freshly just a couple hours ago.
Again.
So it's fine.
That's not good.
I want to spend like $20 on the cake, so. Here, scoot your chair over, something.
Yeah. Scoot it over.
Okay.
She didn't take them.
Happy birthday, Jennifer.
Oh, thank you. Oh, well, look at this. Oh, that's gorgeous.
I hope it's not too big for her.
Oh, no.
Is it?
Okay.
Oh,
that's pretty.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I got it up at that craft show in at Unicoi. This man makes them.
I wondered if you got it.
It's on my wrist, Mom.
Okay,
no,
here's the one I wanted
to
open.
Woodstock, Georgia.
Woodstock. Open your card first.
Well, that's one. Then I got another little card here.
Now, watch Tosh. Open your card first. Check for money.
Well, yeah, check for money. Shake it good, honey. Can't find no money in there, Jen. Let you down. Well, I figured if they gave me the money, it had to be $16. And I thought, what can a girl do with $16, you know?
Just want to not have anything.
No, just open this before you read it.
Okay. Just want to not have anything, just to have $16.
Yeah.
It's not trade.
Gosh, that's good paper. That's good anniversary paper.
Whew. Is she working away? She wouldn't have that problem.
You can't guess what this is, can you? Mm-mm. You don't know, do you?
Mm-hmm.
You do know.
I know. You shouldn't have done it, though.
Look at that. Oh, gosh, Jen. Look at that. Oh, my.
Those are some little extra.
How long have you had that?
You gave it to me, I think the year after you graduated from high school, didn't you? You had it made up for me. It's a nice bracelet, too. I tried it, they cleaned it up as best they could, the jewelry store, and I don't know. I was hoping those basketballs would clean up a little better. But.
Nice. Oh, look, and there's a little card in there.
You shouldn't have done that.
It's got Dan Johnson on it.
Well, I knew I was going to give it to her someday, and I wanted to give it to her now.
Oh, conference, 1963. Oh, conference, second team. Bridge conference.
I thought she's so into high school that, you know, this would be the best time for her to really have it when she'd enjoy it the most.
Oh, boy, that one cleaned up nice. That American Legion.
Uh-huh.
In those days, they made them in gold or gold filled.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, thank you.
How about you?
You too.
Glad you woke up. And a smile.
Your old candy camera.
I see his bedroom.
This is what's her last time she has been a morning. Jesus. Well, tomorrow's my birthday. And I won't be a little kid no more. Get out! I don't know how much is that. I've been lining up for my presents, but I don't want to leave being a little boy.
Now, Andrew, listen to me. Listen to me. What makes you think because you're going to turn 10 tomorrow, you're no longer a little boy?
I don't know.
Huh?
It's just that I'll be a big kid. I'll be 10 years old.
Well, 10 years old is getting a few years on you, but you're still a little kid at heart. You understand? And there's some advantages to being a big kid, too. You know that?
Yeah.
And we're not going to treat you like a grown-up kid just because you turned 10. We're still going to get you toys, okay?
Okay.
And we're still going to do kid things with you.
Okay.
And you still have your friends, Honey Joe and Panda. So nothing's really going to change until you're ready for it to change.
Okay.
Okay? Now, was this important announcement you wanted us to make?
Yes.
Well, you know what? There's people that are 90 years old that are young at heart. You know what I mean by that? Huh? And there are people that are 8 years old that are old because they think that way. Okay?
Okay.
So it's because
you're... This is just last night that I'm going to be 9.
That's okay. Just think, you're still a little kid. You're still a little kid. All right? Well, this is a sad... You asked me to film this for you.
I know.
But I didn't know you were going to cry like this, but that's okay. Listen, we love you, and we think that you're a good kid, and we want you just to be a little kid as long as you want to be, okay?
Okay.
Just, don't be a little kid more than the next 10 minutes. No, I'm just kidding you. I'm just serious, Andy, though. We want you to, you just be a little kid as long as you want to be. All right? And happy birthday. Almost. Who are your buddies behind you?
Donkey Kong and Diddy.
Donkey Kong and who?
Diddy.
Denny?
Diddy.
Diddy? Do what, Diddy?
Like, down Diddy. Andy, just remember, you're big Andy, but you're my little baby.
Andy, remember, you're from Florida and you're big country. Got it? All right, signing off.
Just one is hidden.
Just one?
Several are on the table. Go over and sit by your cookie so I can take your picture.
Oh, look at that cookie.
Oh, look at that homework all done for me.
Wow. For your birthday. I'm sure they're going to believe you wrote it, Andy.
Andy, slide your fingers under the cookie and hold it up.
Ah, not the crust of it, Andy. Yeah, Andy, don't stick your hand in the actual cookie.
Happy birthday. No, don't look goofy. No, Andy, smile nice.
You think it might be under the cookie?
Just I want this piece over here.
I want, yeah.
I want this piece of mine. I don't want a lot of icing. I don't like the icing.
So you can scrape it off.
All right. Give me a knife or something to scrape it off. A better knife to scrape it off.
Not yet. Okay. Okay, we're going to sing happy birthday?
Happy birthday to you. Ready on three.
Sing, hurry, my battery's good.
Happy birthday to you.
Stop. Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday, dear big guy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
How old are you?
Who wants to give Andy his birthday spanking? I do.
No. Quinlan and Alex gave them to me today.
We used to get five.
Quinlan and Alex gave Andy a spanking.
And up
All right, what are we doing now?
I just got the cake first.
Open presents. I want Andy to open his gosh darn presents.
Andy?
Son, he's going to get it.
Oh, thanks, Mom!
What is it?
It's kind of like a carpet.
Here's
your Easter clothes.
Your Easter outfit.
No money.
No money.
No money in that one.
What could it be?
Shake it up. See if you recognize
it. I think I do.
What? Take a guess.
A Nintendo game.
Nope.
Or a Game Gear.
Bro.
It's Krang. Android body.
Hey, turtle stuff.
I know how I get a bus.
Krang's android body.
Okay, we're even now.
No.
Oh, son.
No. Stop. Yes! 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 Oh, yes! Yes! Yeah!
Bust loose. Bust loose.
Wait. Put your paper back in here.
What'd you get, Eddie? What were you jumping around for?
I got video game!
What'd you get?
A Lego set!
What kind of Lego set?
Launch command!
What's a launch command?
Get up here,
Jen.
Get up here, Jen.
Hey, turn it off then, Jen.
I did turn it off.
No, it's on.
Burgundy and...
Happy birthday, big guy.
Happy birthday.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The pinch to grow an inch.
Hey, isn't that my funniest bacon?
We had to reenact that since Jennifer stood for 5 minutes with the camera like a dummy, thinking she was filming. All she was doing was holding the camera.
Should we reenact him finding his birthday present?
No, let's look. Let's see what he just found this in the room. If Jennifer would have had the camera on, she would have gotten this on tape. Okay.
Yes.
Leave your bike there, Quinlan. Don't pick it up now.
He minds good, doesn't he?
He's just getting it out of the way over to Becky.
You better.
I guess it has 3 halogen bulbs in there that do that.
Where it shows up.
She's got a light bulb that's out. She can't make a right signal using her turn.
Can't make a right signal?
She has a light.
Carter? Where are you going?
To Meemaw's house.
Carefully? Remember the 4 basic rules? Don't be intimidated by the drivers. Got that rule? Never have a head-on collision, always swerve. And never swerve for animals. Never run over an animal unless you got no other choice. And always check the back seat
at
night.
What about
cows? Always check the back seat at night before you crank the car up, before you get in there. You got all the rules?
Alright.
And drive defensively. All right.
Make sure you back out now.
Which way do you want me to go? The Lakeview driveway, the way by Scotty's, or the way to Janet's house way?
Lakeview's not finished yet.
Yeah, go down to Shell Station and turn.
The Shell Station turn? Okay. I've got it.
Call us when you get to Meemaw's, but not on the cellular phone.
When I was getting these tires
rotated at
4 o'clock, Terrell Morris
was in the room. Guys? Probably big back in the show station.
Sure, Meemaw's. Who knows? She's going the wrong way already.
That's what the phone's for.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
You mean she doesn't know the town yet? She doesn't know how to get it?
She starts going out from the gun is by so much, she can get it and go the other way. She'll probably go around the block and realize she's going the wrong way. Okay, here comes Jennifer from her first outing in the car all by herself. She went to her Meemaw's. Meemaw just called and said she was very happy that you called, that you came over and drove your car all by yourself.
Yes, in the night and while it was raining, and I made it.
And how do you feel about that?
What do you mean, how do I feel?
Where's your purse?
Successful?
Successful, yes.
Was it scary riding, driving yourself?
No. It was fun.
Did you turn the wrong direction?
No, I went the right way because if I'd have gone out on Thunderbird, I would not have gotten a light and I'd had to cross the highway two places. But the way I went, I got the light.
How about going down to New Life Way?
What do you mean, New Life Way?
That's a light.
Yeah.
So I saved her.
But I only knew two ways to go.
Okay. All right. You want to say anything else? You want to say anything else? Okay.
Guys, it's time to put everything on hold. Everybody kind of walk calmly this way, and we're going to have a little refreshments.
Can refreshments. We get drinks before we go?
See what you got, then come back. How's that?
Somebody's Coke, and they shouldn't have left it here. Okay, if it's not clean, it's going in the garbage.
Brian Charles? Good job, Matt.
There's not enough seats for all. You have to stand
there. My mom told me to get my fingers under the cookie, and I accidentally got them under the cookie. My first one I had. I tried to lift up the cardboard, but I got under the cookie, didn't I, Mom?
Teddy, you need to be on this side so you can.
I told him. Teddy, do you want me to sneeze on it?
No.
Who said that?
I did. Then you could forget about the cookie.
Oh, I should have gone to the inside.
You want some
first? Hey, turn off the fan. That's maybe the problem.
Now, somebody turn it. Well.
Pull that switch. Pull the fat one. Not that one. That one.
Turn us off.
Chain. There, that's better.
Make a wish. No spitting on him.
Where's DA? I'm behind you. You're behind me.
Nerf bat?
Yeah, let me try it. I'm right here.
There you go.
Hey, look out.
Ah!
Ah, don't
I think it's your son.
Pick it up. Next.
Try that.
Who's in front of me?
Why am I in front of you?
Look. You hit the camera.
Yeah, here.
You hit the camera like this.
Hey,
I was in front of
you. You gotta take
the phone. You were in front of Darren.
I have so much
full of Christina.
Yeah, coffee from the coffee shop.
Christina, get your present.
Yes, coffee.
Thanks, Darren.
Everybody's got a mug of coffee.
Oh, isn't that cute?
And me.
Yeah,
no. I'm trying to back the friend.
All right, Christina, you're...
Did you have
your Legos?
Christina, your turn.
Hey, look at that.
Not Queen of Bat, Matt. Matt.
Yield.
That time says yay.
It looks like it says yield.
It says yay.
Through the hallway.
How'd y'all know Andy likes Legos?
He told us!
He brought up to here!
We just know!
He's a Lego nut.
We just know!
We told him
Legos too! It can't be, it's too flat!
It's heavy, it's not Lego!
It's heavy, feel it!
Let me get a
I have this card
here! Happy bumped your head off!
Good Spooky was good, so
it's happy. Happiness! Clam!
All right.
Oh, there's a lot. Oh,
lot.
Yeah. I know where.
There's 100. Where?
Still. Out here. I can see them from here.
You can?
Yes, I can.
I see 3 right in front of my face.
I see 1 already.
I see 3 right in front of your face.
Woo! You saw the one I saw.
Forgot about on the car.
Andrew, you let him have it.
Get that egg before it drives me crazy. Look at it right there. Thank you.
Good grief.
Everybody walked by. Quentin.
Go
around the corner.
What's behind this chair here? What's behind this chair here? Oh, there's something behind the chair. I didn't sound, trying to play a joke on it. Yeah. Can you get that basketball out of there, please? Get that basketball out. Just throw it out here in the yard. And you found a big Easter egg.
What?
You found a big Easter egg.
That's from my bag.
This is my bag, and Darren took it.
That's your bag.
Where's your bag?
Your bag. Come back here. Come back, you jerk.
Hey, Darren.
Somebody's playing a trick. Everybody get in line by the last letter in your last name.
Birthday boy first.
Okay, same way you got your snack. Alphabetically, after Andy.
Bambi and Angel.
Let's go line up.
I got 3.
Prove that bike, will you? No.
Okay, get in line, please.
3? We'll never find those 6.
We're missing 6.
We're missing 6
Okay, 6 more people. Look around.
I don't know what.
They're probably in the front over here.
Do you remember where you did?
Well, we're looking.
Start looking around.
I think they have to.
Darren stole two of mine.
Pardon?
Darren stole two of mine.
He's on one.
Yeah, right.
He's on one. That's
Darren stole two of mine.
I'm not a stealer. I've never stolen anything in my life.
Yeah, right.
I stole 5 days.
You go, or I'll find 11.
Darren stole two of them.
Darren, give his face back. Darren, the eggs you borrowed.
I even saw he had my bag and he took out 2 eggs or something.
I've got 4.
You did?
He did. I've got 8 of them.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
I have 4.
I have 8.
Andy?
I got money.
I only got 3.
It's Darren.
I got at least 50 cents.
You took 2.
Came to the party.
Thanks.
Hey.
It's on barrel.
Oh, I have your tongue.
Have you, Daddy?
Dolly, what ugly face.
Thank you.
Yeah.
all your presents.
Dad, okay, this is our dad's birthday. Yeah, get your dad's present.
See what's in it.
Oh, look what I got. Deluxe tire gauge.
What? Let me see.
Hey, that's just what you wanted.
Good. I didn't want to spend all that money on the deluxe one, but that's okay.
Hey, it was only $2.97.
Thank you very much.
But the only problem is, it's for monkeys.
Oh.
Did you see what it said?
Well, I can see what it said. I have my glasses. It
says monkey grip.
Monkey grip.
Oh.
Oh, boy. Wow. Cashews. Go give that scotch I quit drinking. What is this?
I don't know. Open it.
Nobody said we could open them up.
It is a...
Open them, it'll ruin the surprise.
Is that the...
Yeah, you know what this is?
Is this from you, Daniel?
Yeah.
From you,
Mama? Oh, look.
Wow, it's
bar of soap. It's a bar of soap.
Well, just what you need. Everybody needs a bar of soap.
Now, act surprised.
Ooh, no, it's just what I wanted.
He'd pick that out.
How do you get it open? Oh, there it is.
For a gifted kid, you sure don't.
Oh, don't you dare. Well, I would. If she wouldn't, if she
look very nice. Who's this on this front?
Come out.
That's from me.
Now, if we all spray a little on us, you won't have any left.
Oh, don't spray it, Daniel.
Oh.
Here, you already sprayed some on yourself.
Okay.
Andy, you baked yourself
okay,
better. So
they don't spray anymore.
This birthday card.
Whoa!
Like
no, Daniel.
I'm not going to spray none. I'm just going.
You want my glasses?
I've done all right here, honey. Different
you do that in your day.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah. There's something else in there, in that envelope.
There's something else in the envelope.
I thought you might want them back.
What?
All the business cards you left in your door.
What was it?
I'm glad you people came to the depression. Don't ever waste anything.
Yeah.
Dad, what was the card? What was the card?
Here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Gee,
great.
All right.
Oh.
Let's see. Great Karnak.
This is
for Big
Barbie
because it's just a
few.
Yes.
Oh, I got this one for Valentine's. I got the same kind of card.
You did.
Same from all the rest.
What is $50,000 and $10 bills? Oh.
It's a big
they
box.
They get fill up a box like that.
Okay, what do we have here? Oh my goodness gracious.
For life savings.
Oh my goodness, great. They gave you that. Just what
Mom wanted. The family telephone.
Hey, I didn't have anything to do
it?
With it.
What is
no.
it? What is it? What is it?
Cordless phone.
Can I have it? Can I have it in my room?
No, Andy, it goes out here with this
Dan, nobody
can I have it? Can I have that one in my room?
That was our own.
Don't be so nice.
Dad, if that one goes out there, can I have that one in my room?
No, you
can't.
Can
I get sick of that cord?
Well, this one
you have your
room,
you don't like that for Uncle Stewart. Even work.
Huh?
Thank you, bro.
You
don't
like that
yet.
For Uncle
Stewart.
Well,
Stewart.
Your dad gives me a ticket
card. Trisha got him one.
Well, if there's
a put it together.
Well, that's a separate charger.
This card is from all of us, but that present's from me.
This is for all of us, but this present is from you.
Man, I'll show you all these volumes.
Okay. Dad, I know I've given you a few gray hairs over the years. But I never meant for the others to fall out. Jennifer Johnson, you buy this card.
No, not me. I had nothing to do with it.
That's cute.
Love. Big country.
Yes, Andy.
I think he needs a pair of glasses.
Well, I have a pair around here.
Well, how about if you just save all the cards until when you get your glasses?
Well, your spare glasses are in my car because I saw them today.
I have a pair over there in my purse. You know, sitting in church today, Trisha said, Mom, Steve wants to borrow your reading glasses.
What is this?
And I thought, what did you think you'd take
the glasses? Let me see. Who is this?
Now, can't you use Karnak a little bit?
You won't be able to see.
You will too.
Ken?
Okay, Wade Hayes. Well, it's
Jennifer.
Thank you very much.
That's Jennifer. That's Jennifer.
Jennifer, thank you.
Yes, that's for me.
Thank you. That was wonderful.
Yeah, loan those to your daddy. He can see
Well, that's very nice.
This gift is from the boys. That card is my card. It goes with the other gift.
This card is from you, but the gift is from the kids.
The boys.
This card is from the kids, but the gift is from Jennifer.
Jennifer.
Okay. Who was Dave John?
Daniel.
Gosh. Lord, the glasses aren't even helping me.
Oh, they don't help. You can't read them?
Well, Daniel just can't write, that's the
That is another problem. Daniel can't write. Doesn't matter.
I'll tell you who it is.
Okay.
Just save my card from my gift, so it won't confuse
you. Save your card from your gift. You know, there's more gifts. This is from the kids.
This is from Andy and Daniel.
Andy and Daniel.
Andy? He always told me his belt size, you buy your belt size 2 inches larger than you were.
Well, that's what Charlie always told me.
You have
too,
you have two chargers, Dana.
Okay. So you can like put one
place?
Being
silly. Yeah. All right, Jennifer, we'll hand Daddy his last
bed,
present.
One down here. All
right, see.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's a real compact. What's that new gun you're wanting to get?
A
new gun.
A new gun.
This is a real compact version.
Hope 45.
No, I'm just gonna look at it. I won't cut it, I promise.
Actually, I did have different wires in there.
Like
well, this
may be a
problem here. Well, no, they stapled that. Just pull the staples apart.
Ooh, look at that bathroom. Okay. Good points. This is great here.
You're getting all that on.
Yep. He does it to me. I'm doing it to him.
Oh, look at this.
Daniel! You're like messing with that stuff.
What?
Just right. Two pair.
Are they the same color, Becky?
One's navy, one's black.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Well, you're welcome.
Just what you need. Just what you need.
Well, my other pants are getting too large for me. Well, these will be fine.
No, I'll blow your legs. 13. I get to pick cars from someone. I only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I demand.
No, I get to take both your hands out and I get to Hold your hands out. I got to reshuffle.
Yes.
Last call, boys 400. Last call, boys 400. Second call, girls 800. Second call, girls 800. First call, boys 800. First call, boys 800.
There you go. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Good, good, good. Watch your arm. Watch your arm. There you go. Good, good. All the way through. Good.
Okay, I'm gonna put a fingerprint on it and see if it comes out.
Alright, guys, what are we doing?
We're dyeing eggs.
It's Easter tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Okay, Andy, let's see you dye an egg.
First, I'm gonna put a fingerprint on it.
Bite into it. I know. It kind of feels like egg, like when you feel an egg.
I know, that's exactly what it feels like.
What you got, Daniel?
I have an egg.
Golly, what kind of egg is that?
It's a jello egg. Would you like one, Dad?
No, I don't think so. Oh, it's a yellow egg. Oh. And Daniel, I hope your hands are washed because all the bacteria on your hands going on that egg.
That is nasty.
Oh, well.
So is Daniel.
I bet you just unload those crates and you put your hands all over that jello.
Oh, well.
Yeah, he did. He's got filthy hands.
He didn't even wash his hands because he walked right inside and we started playing cards.
He's a guy who takes a bath four times a day for cleanliness, and yet he does this. Good guy, Daniel.
Every time.
Yeah, you do.
All right, Andy. Who's coming tomorrow?
Easter
Bunny. Daniel, who's coming tomorrow?
I guess Easter Bunny.
Jennifer, who's coming tomorrow?
I want your egg!
Excuse me, Jennifer, look at me. Jennifer, who's coming tomorrow?
Tooth Fairy.
Jennifer, who's taking your keys away from you tomorrow?
Tooth Fairy.
Well, you know what? If you don't believe in the Easter Bunny, he's not going to bring you nothing.
I believe in the Tooth Fairy.
Well, the Easter Bunny's coming tomorrow, not the Tooth Fairy.
Oh, wait, the Tooth Fairy go to
the Okay, let's see if Jennifer gets anything from the Easter Bunny tomorrow.
I'm not laughing. Like 25, a little pillow under each basket and 25 cents under it.
That's good, Dan. I like that one. I like that one. Jennifer, that's what may happen. You pick up your basket tomorrow and there'll be 25 cents under it. From the safe from the Tooth Fairy. I bet the Easter Bunny will do that for a dirty trick.
Cool.
All right, Andy. Good job. All right, Danny, you want to do an egg?
I made it imperfect.
Yeah, I guess.
Andy, that's my
stuff. Right. Is that a good yellow egg? And how was the dirt that went along with it?
Tasty.
Mmm. Jeff, are you going to do an egg?
Mother, would you like an egg?
Would you do another one, please?
No, it's already in there. All in
Mother, would you like
I'll set it out
egg?
For you. No, it's in the blue.
Oh. You.
That is the same difference.
What was that all about?
Stupid song.
What was the name of it?
Here Friends.
What?
Here Friends. That's the name of it.
What?
Hair friends. You know, out of your hair.
Name of the buzz.
Hairy Amy.
Well, I like that little dance you were doing.
Daniel, what are you doing? I remember one time Daniel was walking by the pantry door and he goes, poof, and the whole pantry door falls off.
Are you sure about that?
I don't remember that either.
How about the time that Marvin came down here when I set the kitchen on fire? I don't remember that one either.
I do.
I want to know when that happened. See, somebody told me today that Marvin had to come down here because I set the kitchen on fire.
Probably did.
No, you didn't set the kitchen on fire. You had like a little fire right here and you Jen couldn't put it out.
Me and Jen.
Yeah.
Do you remember that, Jen?
No, I don't remember.
I don't remember it either.
Chocolate teaming up on Andy.
I think Andy's having a
dream or something. Kick me again, punk. I'm fixing to bust you in your big fat head.
Andy's the one that started it, Dad. We have it on videotape now, Daniel.
You messed my egg up, too. I had a good, nice line going around my egg. You messed it up.
All right, Andy. Why don't you get your teeth brushed?
No, I gotta dye my egg.
Purple.
Okay. We're gonna wait. We're gonna see what happens tomorrow morning for the Easter Bunny. Signing off in the Tooth Fairy. What are we doing here? We're putting our Easter baskets out. All right. Come on, guys. Let's put our Easter basket out. What'd you find in yours, Daniel? Well, what are we doing, Jennifer? We're putting our Easter basket out for the Tooth Fairy.
Yes. Biggest to smallest, oldest to youngest.
Doesn't make sense.
Okay. Yeah. All right, Jennifer.
I'm gonna laugh if it rains tonight.
You're so mean.
Are these real?
Lock the door to Andy. For heaven's sake, you don't want that Easter Bunny to get in. Okay, he'll set off the alarm. Okay. Hey guys, are we excited or snot?
Yeah,
the Easter Bunny came last night.
Let's just get
he brought you some baskets full of goodies.
Yeah.
Sprinklers didn't wet them.
I hope the sprinklers didn't wet the Easter Bunny. Everybody excited? Who's excited? Jennifer?
I'm excited.
Daniel?
Yeah.
You look excited, Daniel.
I am.
Yeah, I can see excitement all over your face. Andy?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Okay, let me get outside so I can film the Easter baskets. Hey, send those excited youngins out here. Well, come out here to Andy's out here. I mean, don't go any further until Andy's here.
It's so wet, there's a ring of mud in the house.
Okay, y'all come out. Excitement, so excitement on your faces.
Why don't you tell me to,
How do you know that's your basket, Andy?
Yeah, because it's got a green ribbon on it.
I told you to open it yourself.
That's
mine.
That's your occasion. Has the butterfly on the side?
I don't know.
Oh, that pink ribbon is Jennifer's. If I have the wrong basket, just trade packages.
Well, you gotta learn.
I'm sorry.
Thanks, Easter Bunny.
Hey, how do you like that from the Easter Bunny?
Cool. Hold this for me.
Jennifer?
I want to place it down on the wet
floor. I hope the Tooth Fairy was really nice to you.
All right.
What you got, Daniel?
I got some underwear.
Hold them up. Talk, Andy.
Jelly bean bubble gum. Yay! Finally some bubble gum. Easter egg sweet tarts. Oh, thank you.
Well, you kiss your little smile on your face.
Oh, I'm tired. Chocolate Easter bunny. Hey, Dad, I forgot. You have one of these in the refrigerator.
Oh, thanks, Andy.
It's like almost frozen now.
Give you a little change.
Thank you. Say thank you, Easter bunny.
Thank you, Easter bunny.
What you got, Daniel? Monster Jam. Ooh-wee.
Looking like Big Johnson?
No. Big Johnson.
What'd you get, Daniel? Two shirts?
Yes.
Ooh.
What'd you get, Andy?
I got all this.
Shorts and shirts. I didn't mean that, Andy. I can see you got candy.
Jelly beans.
Jelly bellies. Jelly
bellies? They're called jelly bellies if they got those spots on them.
Well, Andy, you're out here in your underwear. So stay here in your underwear, everybody goes by to see you.
You know, mushing out in the yard when it was pouring out in my underwear.
Pick your paper up, knucklehead.
Get that spot right there.
I got it.
Oh, good.
Okay, happy Easter, everybody. Jennifer, are you picking out already?
I ate one jelly.
You don't like jelly beans?
But you ate it like a pig.
These are really good jelly beans.
I've
got some more.
You have to take your lens cap off, Dad.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Where's the rest of your dress?
The drink will be fine.
Let's go in the living room and take pictures.
Okay, but let's do it in a hurry so they can get off.
Yes, yes.
They
yes,
have
yes.
dinner tonight and everything.
Well, they're going back to Mark's house.
I know it. And have to do pictures there too. So let's do this so we can get it on with
me. Okay. Well, whose off cameras are these?
Mother has two up here on the counter.
Your mother?
I've got mine.
She sent two. She sent two. This is mine. She sent two.
You want to go ahead and put Mark's pin there on?
No, because I'll stab him. I don't
want
him to
know
the pin.
I know.
I'll
show you where the pin is.
Right there.
Okay,
if
I
just
stick the pin.
It's
just
oh, my lordy. Okay. I'm serious, I don't
want to
like...
She's afraid of sticking her fingers, what she's afraid of.
Thank you, Mom. That's it, so... Or that might be mine.
That sounds so nice. Of course, mine.
Oh, that's beautiful. This matches his outfit.
Yeah.
Well, we had nowhere to go.
She just went out of focus. There you go.
Look at her. Don't be mean on us now.
Be animated here. I got this is video here.
Get your purse and
come good luck.
Good luck.
Well, Andy? Where's Andy go? He's down.
It was underneath. 1, 2, 3.
Let's get some trouble, Kissy.
All right, 1, 2, 3. It was underneath the
pan.
Is the flash supposed to go off only one time?
It's supposed to flash each time you take a picture.
Well, that one.
Well, the little red light kept lighting up. I could see it on your face.
Yeah. I can't see, Dad. Stop.
Just a second. Is it off? No.
He's taking a picture
Jenny,
here.
You need to do another one with mine. I don't think my flash went off every time.
It didn't.
Boy, that one did. That's Granny's good camera.
This is my camera.
It is? Where's Granny's at?
I don't know. Oh,
you didn't get another one with a green light on it.
Jenny, look at me.
That's Granny.
Okay.
This is. Get it out.
Does Granny have some more cameras?
All your pictures are crooked on your wall.
This is your
camera.
Okay,
yes.
This is Granny's. And I don't know more.
We'll get the happy couple smile.
Well, now, let's do a little interview here. Jennifer, I want you to go have fun.
But his daddy do this to him when he made this.
But I want you to be sure you're back by 9:45 or 10 o'clock at the latest.
We've got the time down pat, remember? Tell him the time on the camera.
5 o'clock in the morning.
Andrew, get out of here. You big galoot.
I used to have a brother just the same age as Andy, and he used to do the same thing to me.
Uncle George! Mm-hmm.
He was a comedian.
Well, y'all look very nice tonight.
And now he's got a little girl with us. Let me take a little picture and then you walk in.
Hey, look. Big, medium, small.
Okay.
And please, please, drive carefully tonight. Arrive, arrive.
I was the first person
in 695.
I was the first
Andy get up
person.
Well, did you want to give should Jennifer take her house key?
Sure, she should.
Let me go get it, Jimmy. Is it on your car key?
These kids are going to miss the prom because we're...
What time is it called? Oh, we got plenty of time.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, Jen. Come by and see us sometime. Well, welcome back. Did you do the funky chicken or the boogaloo? Huh? And how was your time out there?
It was fun.
You had a French chocolate silk pie?
Yes.
Well, I'm glad you made it back safely. I'm glad you had a good time. And I'm glad to see you get up at 6:30 in the morning and go to church with us. Uh-huh. Hey, what?
He took the cream and he started running and then he splattered it in her face.
That's why he's got home. I want that from all.
Boy, I hope you don't get a paddling tomorrow.
It was Miss Haley's
fault. I got over you.
I know. I ran out and I touched the board. It got covered in cream. Cheryl, did you win anything?
Maybe they're all been done.
Probably. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
You have something to eat?
No, I'm not really hungry. I want you to stay over here.
Okay.
Come on, let's go. Mom, will you let me buy 3-4 grab bags?
How much is a grab bag?
What?
How much is a grab bag?
25 cents.
Come on, Ready to go?
No.
Did you get to bang on some boards?
Yeah, it's back there. I left it there.
You need some more money?
Yeah, I want to play that.
You want to play what? How much is that?
3 tickets.
How much is a ticket? A quarter?
Yeah. I won that silver pin. Mom.
Hi. All right, how are you? What? It's your money. Actually, it's my money.
Yeah.
What am I saying?
That's right.
I mean, I won that pin that one time. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, you hit the jackpot, huh? What's your win?
A free pass for food at Red Lobster.
A free pass for what?
Food.
Let me see it. I might can use that myself.
What's it?
Let me see it. Hey, how you guys doing? Let me see it, Andy. See what it says.
You better give it back.
What?
He didn't wait to throw the plate.
Oh, he
got ready and he ran up and went right in Mrs. Hanley's face.
I hope he gets in trouble tomorrow.
No, listen, he had the. Then we had to get the hose turned on so we could rinse him off.
Miggy! Miggy, baby! You little monkey. Hey, Quinlan. Are y'all having fun? Liz?
Yes.
Are you having fun? Hey, Marvin.
Hey!
They won't let me play, so no.
Oh.
We get to carry all the...
No, I can't.
Let's go,
gonna be selfish.
No, not right now.
No. Just make sure there's no certificates.
Where's the rest of it? Oh, okay.
And she came and got her bag and took off.
Where are you guys?
Come on, eat. Hurry up. You got more time right here.
Anything got any mustard on my nose? Not if it causes you to disobey your mother, I won't.
Okay? I know there's a few of my kids here. They know this song. You guys help us sing this song.
front. This is another traditional song. It talks about a lifeboat, but it has a lot of strong meaning. It's called Take Me In Your Life.
Say look. Andy, see what you made. Show me what you made. Man, what a whopper that thing is.
Andy!
What is it?
Nice fish.
That's what everybody says it is.
What is it?
Well, I'll tell you when we get home.
Right. I think I know what it is. I think it is firewood. What?
This.
Aren't you glad we had it?
No.
He didn't play right?
Yeah, I played right. I have to, or I'll be grounded.
You're dang right.
That's why I play right.
Right.
Man. But you brought all your weapons, you didn't take a single guy out.
You killed my guys though, right? And that would count.
No. You killed most of my guys. By taking your vehicles and going, yeah, boom!
Well, y'all can have another war now.
And this time, no vehicles!
Okay.
For membership into our society. No honor conferred by the school equals the election to this society, for National Honor Society represents the fundamental objectives for which schools are instituted. And now the members of the Searing High School Choir will sing God Bless America.
Scholarship is the goal toward which each high school student should be striving. Knowledge is one great element in life which leads to the highest success. Learning furnishes the lamp by which we read the past and the light which illuminates the future. When there is no vision, the people perish.
Thank you.
students have achieved a cumulative grade point average of at least a 3.5 and have shown that they possess the core principles upon which this organization is based. New members, you have heard the principles of this organization. Let each of you, along with the old members, repeat after me the pledge of the society. I pledge myself to uphold the high purposes of this society to which I have been elected,
striving in every way
by word and deed,
to make its ideals
the ideals of my school. As we give light to you, so may you give light to others.